and hope he can't reach you. Wait, no! That's not fair! I was on top of the thing! Yeah, he just like reached through the actual drawer. That's not fair. I was on top of that. No, that doesn't count. Okay, but I need him to be over this way so I can run in. Oh, yeah, she just doesn't care. Okay. I need him to be over here. I can't get past you when you're in that room. I need you to move. Go over through that door. Oh, you can kind of like hide in these. Now broken it because he's stuck there feeling up drawers. Exactly. I am one among the crowd. You'll never find me here. I like how you can't knock them over. They're just... Oh crap! You frighten me. I got arrogant. I assumed he couldn't find me when I was in the crowd. Yep, there we go. I think you've won. Go! Oh. It's just the snuffling noises he makes. That noise. I wonder if I does he like follow me? Can he subconsciously smell me? Come this way. The answer is no. Okay. Okay. So let him smell me. I hide over here. Coming all the way. into this corner. Over here, come on. Please move. I think that's the closest I'm gonna get. Okay, go, 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 run. And climb. I swear, if he glitches again and gets me through here, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Yes! We've done it. I'm super salty that it let him catch me the first time. Oh. There we go, good to see it. Oh shit! No, I don't have time to spend 10 minutes trying to shoot. Okay, I'm under here, but I've lost myself. Where am I? Come up here. Okay, let's see if I can... Oops. Candle. I'm confused now. I'm wondering if it's the candles that are the achievements, or if it's the lanterns. Oh, no, thank you. There's a question. Can I yeet myself off to the side and catch myself on the book so he doesn't catch me? Oh, were you double checking? So there is a glitch. Thank you. No, leave me. Just climb higher. Well, I'm glad we can still count that. I think we're actually still on 12. Because we didn't count the one where he glitched. And I haven't died climbing up all the other stuff since then. I just jump them. Yeah, so still 12. Although it really wants me to knock this stuff over. But I say no. I shall jump them. plums, so I have to... I remember now. I have to run with this thing. The entire way. Yep. I'm just trying to put that in a good position to grab it. Nope. Push the button. How absolutely horrifying. Shit. Could you imagine that? Oh no, that's a candle! Crap. Okay. Just gonna have to leave it. Can I run through there? Yes. Put it in, put it in. No, we don't have time for that. Catch the can, catch the thing, catch the thing! Shit. I was really hoping I could yeet myself off and catch myself. Yeah. Oh, okay, I didn't mean to do the entire thing again then. I didn't see anywhere else to hide though. When you get to the point where you put the handle in, oh, okay, okay. Now, and now run. Nice. Very nice. Now I have all this time. Ooh, almost. Ah, thanks. Is that gonna hurt me? Yes, that will hurt me and that will kill me. So did you play this recently to be able to give me all the good tips? Well, how else are you supposed to know? You gotta walk at it. Oh, sugar plums. That was funny though. You could see where my arms went up, just missed. Ah, hang on. Can I push this? It's just the flop. This, will this hurt me? I didn't let go preemptively. Just yeet myself into the abyss. I wonder how the ragdoll physics would have worked if I'd done that. You'd see me just go flipping off into the dark. Sugar puffs, you bastard. Take out your damn hand. Yeah, you can tell if I'm startled, I'll just swear generally. But if I get taken by surprise, like if I get frightened, then I tend to say stuff like sugar puffs. Because I used to babysit, and the last thing you want is for a parent to come home and taught their child how to say shit. Oh, I need to break the cage on this, I remember. I'm trying to go for the other big bar on the cage. So I vaguely remember that's what you have to pull out. So you grab this one and you put it out, and you just saved my head. I will say the just upper body strength of 6 to do these deadlifts. Just like, no, deadlifts is that way. The pull-ups that she does. Okie dokie. Let's go. Very considerate of the architect to put a tiny ladder in there. There he is, the chef. How's the rat bit? Eat it. Eat it. Alright then, see you next time, Dylan. Have the rest of the day. Have a good time. And then I'll see you next time I'm streaming. I will do. Bye! Oh, I almost had it. There we go. Nice. Come on, push it open. Come on. There we go. It's really helpful when things just start rolling, so you know that you can push them. Go, push, 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 push. Okay, can I hide under here? Yes. Climb the shelves. That would be handy. No, okay. I mean, I can climb that shelf, but I can't climb up them. These ones, they have to actually see you, whereas the, I say monster, the one before with the really long arms, he has to smell you. Uh-oh. You like that? Remember how this goes. I think if you're slightly too slow, he can actually grab you from under the table. From that table, I think. Okay, go, go, go. Oh, I need a key. Joyous. Look for this key. shit. Oh, hang on. Oh, but I survived, so that's okay. Okay, maybe I should just knock the pot off. Climb up here then. Ah, I see a candle. Light the candle. I like how the corner of the screen just said was moving this bar of soap. I don't know if you saw it. I think it was a temporary glitch. But it was funny. Okay. I'm trying to remember how I did this last time. Let's go. The only bit I don't like is you can't, really extend the visuals very far. If I want to look all the way down the end of the hallway, I can't. Okay. Please go somewhere else so I can so I can just run. Here for a second. So I need to climb up, actually. Like that. Okay. Now. See in here. Oh, okay, I need to make enough sausages. But I don't have enough meat up there, so let's go grab some. So I need it to... have a think. Okay, so climb up and then jump on it. One, I think. I think that's the only one you can do. Yeah. Oh no, hang on. Oh, there's one on the bench. Bugger. Okay, well, we'll have to try and see if this is enough. It was not. Okay. Collectibles. Nope. Grab her and yeet her. Beautiful. Okay, hopefully this one will be enough. I don't think you can pull out the meat from those shelves. Just the little pitter-patter of the feet. It's so cute. Okay, I need another key. So I have a feeling I'm gonna call the elevator and it's gonna have a monster in it. Yep. Hide. Hide in here. Okay, this table's one of the big ones you can reach under. Why so angry? That's the key. Okay, so push the button and then hide behind those. Leave the door open. Cute. A plunger. I will find a way. Okay, so I've got the drain. I suspect that's going to be the only open drain. Oh no, this one too. Okay, I'm going to need to hide in them then. So along and then under here and then up there. Okay. But I can't go there because they'll see me. Actually, can I climb up? No, probably not. Actually. Oh, I can. Right. I don't see why I would need to do that right now. But I'm here, so I'll try it. Oh, is it just gonna plop me off that? Yeah, get off. Ooh. Nope! Water couch. Okay. Let's go back under the floor. Try again. Oh, sugar pass. Nope. Over here. So there's one there. Hide like in the foam. Where's the other one? Over there. Okay. Sugar? What do I need in here? So there's a lever there. Maybe that's what I need though. Oh shit. Haha. Come find me now. There we go. Now just make sure I hold on whilst they try and catch me. Catch me there? Yes, he can.